Glory to the Lord Almighty. Glory to the Maker, of heaven and earth. And glory, we worship,
there is no one else.
of God, for what you mean to me, Jesus, for who you are, I acknowledge, for what you've done for me, I am grateful. I am grateful, oh God. I will enter His gate with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter His courts with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad. I will rejoice, for He has made me glad. We will rejoice, for He has made us glad. Oh, we will rejoice, for He has made us glad. For it is indeed right to give Him thanks, to give Him praise, especially when you see that He's done so much for you. Don't mistreat His glory. Unless you restrict His glory, for it is in a vessel that He finds praise and worship that He begins to dwell in me. The Holy Ghost, it's Your presence. That's where I want to be. Your presence. That's where I want to be, oh God. It's Your presence, that's where I want to be. It's Your presence, that's where I want to be, oh God. Oh God. It's Your presence, that's where I wanna be. It's Your presence, that's where I wanna be, oh God.
Not she,
not yet. Oh, digo yeginaya, not chine digwe. Oh, digo yeginaya, not chine digwe. Oh, kaka. Jesus, help us to journey far with you. Jesus, help us to journey far with you. Jesus, help us to journey far, to journey far, to journey far. That is a conviction that comes at your word, a conviction that makes sure that we are walking in line with your will. At every point in time, we are standing for you, even when we don't see. Storms when the lights are dry, to bring the rain when the lights are dry, to set fire and dry up the sea that has overwhelmed our lives. Katila, that's good. Those that know their God shall be strong and do as points. We will be strong. We will know you, oh God. My generation shall know you. My generation shall know you. Pera no si amate de brinde ane katora ne la banana kaya ne banana bade. Mendoza ni ni mane da da dia ne banana bade. We shall fulfill destiny. We shall fulfill destiny. We shall fulfill destiny. We shall fulfill destiny. I come again, a man in the Medusa, a man of a die. We shall fulfill destiny. We shall fulfill. We shall fulfill. We shall fulfill. Every word written concerning our lives, come dilemma. Let the demania and the Nianos.
I choose.
are not careful to answer you, oh Babylon. We choose Jesus. We are not careful to answer. We are not careful to answer anymore. We have seen the light and we choose the light. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. I am the way, the truth, and the life. We have seen the truth and we choose the truth. We choose the truth. No more of these lies. No more of these lies. Adiamande, deliamande, se tenerebo sahade. No more of the lies that we've heard before. No more of the deception that the enemy has brought. We choose you, oh. We choose you, oh. We choose you. We choose you. Kilidibo sabradi dabaya deyaka. We choose you. We choose you. Hear the word of the Lord. Hear the word of the Lord. I am for you. I am for you. And no one can be against you. It is my responsibility to stand for you when I'm with you. It's my responsibility to hear you when you call. It is my responsibility to fight for you when you call. And any man that needs to take it, just stay right here. Just stay right here. And I will be with you. Through the storms, I will be with you. No matter how fierce they are, know that your Father is there. 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 He's ever ready for you. I said, take a day. He's ever ready. He's ever ready. Ever ready for you. Take it from me. I'm a living testimony. He fought for me, even when I did not deserve it. What kind of love is this? What manner of love is this? Which kind of love be this? That makes a man insist on you even when you check it and you find out that you are not what it is. Eledebosa. He sees you and calls you my own. He sees you and says, you are worth it. You are worth the pain. You are worth the weight. You are worth the struggle. That is Jesus talking to someone tonight. You are worth the pain. You are worth the struggles. You are worth the weight. I died to set you free so that I can use you. I can use you to do exploits. The scripture says that I am for signs and for wonders. The Lord uses me. I can stand. I can stand. I'm only saying that you are my God. I can stand and boldly say, can stand and boldly say that you are my God. I can stand and boldly say, I can stand and boldly say that you are my God. You know what he does? He takes you from the mighty clay and sets you upon a hill. He sets you upon a hill. Not just setting you upon a hill, he sets you on fire. Because a city that is shed upon a hill cannot be hidden. Same goes for a man that is lit up. No one lights a lamp and hides him under a bushel. The Lord is lighting you up tonight to set you above the hills that men may see and glorify your Father in heaven. You are a sign. You are a sign for your generation. You are a sign for your generation. You are a sign for your generation. I can give you brother, the Kadi, but that I said to come. And everybody knows, and any man I let us with a man. Ooh. signs of wonders. I am for signs of wonders.
Yes, that's right, that's right. I
receive this living sacrifice. I am your worship. Accept this living sacrifice. I am your worship. Receive this living sacrifice. We are your worship. Accept this living sacrifice. We are your worship. This life that we have is the life of Christ in me. This life that we live in is the life of Christ. This joy that I express is the joy of the Holy Ghost. So.